नास्ति मात्रसं छाया, नास्ति मात्रसं गतिः, नास्ति मात्रसं त्राणं, नास्ति मात्रसं प्रापा। मतलब माँ के समान ना कोई छाया है, माँ के समान ना कोई आश्रय है, माँ के समान ना कोई सुरक्षा है और माँ के समान ना ही कोई जीवनदाता है। नमस्कार वुमन, अनडाउटेडली हैज द ग्रेटेस्ट पोटेंशियल ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंसिंग ह्यूमन लाइफ। गॉड हैज क्रिएटेड द एपिटोम ऑफ लव, कंपैशन, वॉर्मथ एंड सेक्रीफाइस टू प्रोवाइड ह्यूमन रेस विद नेसेसरी रेस्पाइट एंड सोलास। मदर इज द स्वीटेस्ट नेम ऑन अर्थ। Her love is kindled by divine flame. She nourishes her child with her own blood in her womb. She protects and watches her child day and night. Despite many relations, the most transparent and selfless relation is the one which we share with our mother. No matter how tough the situation is, she is always standing with her children till her last breath. The moment a female becomes a mother, a never-ending responsibility starts. No matter at what age the child is, किसी भी उम्र का बच्चा हो, वो हर मुश्किल के लिए अपनी माँ की ओर देखता है। कुछ प्रोजेक्ट बनाना हो, या फिर अपने दोस्त से कुछ लड़ाई हो गई हो, या फिर सोते वक्त कुछ माँ के साथ शेयर करना हो, हर चीज के लिए उसको माँ दिखाई देती है। आई कैन जस्ट से लुक एट दिस लॉकडाउन एज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पेंड क्वालिटी टाइम विद योर चिल्ड्रन। व्हेन मदर इज अराउंड द होल वर्ल्ड ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी ओपन्स अप फॉर द चिल्ड्रन। मे इट बी देयर फेवरेट डिशेस ऑन द टेबल, दे लुक फॉर हेल्प इन आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट, स्टडीज, हॉबीज, लर्निंग न्यू स्किल्स, reading books, or even from watching movies together. This is our responsibility to keep them happy during this pandemic. Rather, this is the time we can make them learn new life skills, which can develop the sense of responsibility and maturity into them, so that whatever they will do, good or bad, they will not blame others for it. Nurture empathy in your child can help him develop as a lovable and responsible citizen. Mothers born in 1980s and 1990s have seen the highest transition in their life. Changes from social structure to technological upgrade and economic uplift. You have seen the world and can show its opportunities to your children. Give multidisciplinary and global exposure to your child. I can understand that you are on the roller coaster, balancing between home and work, managing work from home and at the same time taking care of household chores. Today, mothers are said to be super moms because they are delegating their work to the right person at the right time. They can transform work and home with equal efficiency. Work, studies, entertainment, hobbies all have boiled down to the computer or mobile phone. The world has shrunk to the house, children and family. So be happy and spend this time away from all the pollution and traffic. Do whatever you wanted to do. Pursue all your passion. I can understand it's a mixed feeling. Sometimes you feel happy, peaceful, and at the same time you feel stressed out. I hope the world soon will back to the normal and we all will rush up with the same excitement. Now, I would like to wish all the mothers there Happy Mother's Day and ask God's blessings on all of us so that we can continue with our demanding role until the end. I salute all the mothers who are fulfilling their duties and building the nation. Thank you and take care.